ngamphathi ohlelo. Ngokungabambezeli nje, ngicela ukubingelela ngokukhethekile inkosi yesizwe noNdlunkulu, ebese ngibingelela iy'nduna zonke ngaphakathi esizweni. Ngibingelele iy'nsizwa zonke ey'khona, ebese ngibingelela omama ney'ntombi. Ngibingelele umphakathi wonke okhona, sizwe sonke sakamakhala. Namhlanje ngicabanga ukuthi usuku oluhle, cishe ngabhimba. Ngicela ukubingelela umfundisi babugumede bemzoshawa. Ani phela abafundisi ibona abasikhulekelayo, ubona simile nje sisaphila umthandazo, sikwazike ukubashiya. Kungani engikuzele kuba ngize kophakamisa umhlonishwa omkhulu esimaziyo embuthweni African National Congress kuma-ranks athile kule nhlangano. Simazi futhi ngamavakhe kuhulumeni osephathe ey'ndaweni eziningi kakhulu, osuka kwi-army la nakhona waye udokotela. Fisa ukusho futhi ukuthi uke waba MEC wakwa health la KwaZulu Natal, waphinda waba usihlalo we-region wokwe-ANC eThekwini. Namhlanje ungu-deputy minister ku-national or ngolukazwelonke ubaba uDinangwe wakhona la eMbumbulu. Cela abakudinangwe uthathe ithuba. Ngiyabonga.
Ayihlale phansi, bamba umthetho. Ayihlale phansi, bamba umthetho. Hlala phansi. Hlala phansi. Hlala phansi. Hlala phansi. Hlala phansi. Hlala phansi. Siyabonga kakhulu kubaphathi bohlelo. Ngibingelele ngokuzithoba enkosini yethu Nguni, ngibingelele uNdlunkulu Hlumuka, sibingelele umntwana enkosi yethu uLusanga phakathi kwethu. Ngibingelele abefundisi abakhona beholo baba uGumede. Ngibingelele iy'nduna zamakhosi wonke akhona, hayi nje iy'nduna zakwamakhanya kuphela, ney'nduna ezikhona sezithuliwe, kukhona ney'nduna zasesimahleni ngaphansi kobukhosi bakamkhize. Kube mhlawumbe lezi iy'nduna engakaziboni ezikhona kumakhosi angomakhelwane wethu, amakhosi akwamaphumulo, amakhosi akwathoyani, inkosi uHlengwa, nangapha nangiphethwe ngakhona enkosini uLD uMkhize. Sibingelele osomabhizinisi abakhona phakathi kwethu la ngaphakathi kwethu. Sibingelele umphakathi wonke, sanibonani. Ukumenywa nje eNdlunkulu ningakuthathi neze njengento ejwayelekile. Ukuba khona kwethu la sabantu nje phaqa, asibone sibaluleke ngendlela esimangaliso ukuthi inkosi isimeme sizoba ingxenye yalo mgubho obaluleke kangaka. Bengifisa ukuthi ngikhulumele emazwini ukuthi abantu ababaluleke kakhulu laba abaseNdlunkulu, amakhosi ethu, engangokuba le nto ekhona la eMbumbulu funa siyikhuze yokubulawa kwabantu nje kalula, kodwa yasithinta kakhulu uma kubulawa induna yakwaThoyana. Ibutho lala enkosini lalikhona lapha liyolekelela, kwabulawa induna yasenkosini yasesimahleni. Nakhona ibutho lali kuphume ngobuningi balo kwaze kwafika nabantwana basendlunkulu ngoba imbumbulu ayincane neze ebukhosini bakwaZulu ngakho ke obulela induna usuke ehlokoloza inkosi uqobo usuke engagcini ngokuhlokoza inkosi ehlokoloze nesilo ngakho ke akuciphe lokuthi ke babhuqabhuqa abantu bese beze bedlulela seyinduneni ngizophakamisa ukuthi ukuba khona kwethu la ebukhosini bakwamakhanya sizothakasa sizobongela inkosi yethu ngeminyaka eneyigubhayo yagcotshwa uNkulunkulu lenkosi ukuthi siphathe ngakho ke asikwamukele lokho ukuthi uhlele esihlalweni usiqhoqhobele kwakusho isilo sethu ngimqhoqhobele siqhoqhobale emakhanya siqhoqhobale nguni usiphathe ehe usiphathe impela nathi ke masivume ukuphatheka asivume ukuphatheka bekithi nje ke ngithi ukudlula kwelijikayo induna zenkosi anosilekelela ke libize nje imbizo ke lisifundise ngoba kuye kuphazamise njengokade sekushiwo umphathi wohlelo ukuthi sifike emcimbini angakakuboni kwenzeka la kodwa kuhle ungakuboni ukuthi kube khona nje abantu abagqoke igqoko bengazi noma kukhona amakhosi lapho nebehleli khona kuye kube ngcono ungasigqoki ngoba othola usukukhulunyiswa ngoba kunenkosi ngakho ke seza ukufunda nje okusho ukuthi yena ngokuyinsiza uhamba phakathi emphakathini isigqoko sigqoka mosusendlini awusifani ngoba ngenzeka ukuthi uhleli khona amakhosi number two ngike ngaba nginenhlanhla ngangena endlini yenkosi lapha ngaphakathi into yokuqala ofanele uyenze bongethi siphi isihlalo senkosi ngoba kugcwele osofa abaningi la usigade isihlalo senkosi ungabe uqhoqhobala nje uhlele esihlalo senkosi usigade ngoba ene kwezinye indawo omngoni neyinduna kuye kube lula-ke ngala ngakithi uma uzobona ukuthi kuhlalwa kuphi ufike nje kundlalwe ukhukho kugcwele iy'ncansi endlini usuyabodwa o njengoba kunesihlalo esisodwa nje esenkosi manje uma kunosofa bebaningi nje la njengala ekhaya nje kufanele ubuze ukuthi ikuphi nakuhlala khona inkosi ukuze ungasondeli ngakhona inkosi uma ukhuluma nayo ukhuluma sengathi uma ukhuluma nenkosi kube ngathi ukhuluma nomunye ongekho lapho ukuthi-ke bengifisa ukubuza ukuthi inkosi ngayilethela nokuthi nokuthi alisebenzisa igamajele usudlile wena hayi inkosi uyayigudla uyisungeza ukuthi-ke ne ngifike la njengoba ngibizwe inkosi angazi noma inkosi isangidinga yini uma ukhuluma nenkosi ngize lana nje ngizobuza ukuthi mhlawumbe inkosi isangidingani ehe leyo nto leyo into ekhona noma nje singahloniphi nje ngobukhosi singazi ukuthi-ke kumi kanjani sihloniphe sazi-ke so ngiyacala induna ngoba silekeleleka sikwazi ukuthi-ke sihloniphe ngendlela okuyona yona kodwa-ke ukuhlonipha kwenkosi ngizoyibiza ngokuthi unkosi uKhane ngoba nakhona lokho ungaliqedeleli igama layo angiyona mina imbongi ngeke ngivunyele ukuliqedela igama lenkosi ukuthi ene nkosi yesizwe mesihlonipha ubukhosi bakamakhanya ngifisa nabanye bakuthole lokho asihloniphi unkosi uKhane ngoba esesihlalweni sihloniphe ukuthi uhlele esihlalweni esahlalwa amakhosi amakhulu ngaphambi kwakhe inkosi uKhane sihloniphe ukuthi ngelinye ilanga ophuma esihlalweni kungene ozohlelwa ngumndeni ngokuhamba kwey'nsuku size sihloniphe ngokwesizulu ohleli esendeni lomzukulu wenkosi ongakazalwa ukuthi isihlalo sihlonishwa hayi ngalokhona sihlonishwa ngokuthi sadabuka kanjani isihlalo ngiyafisa nje ukuthi sikhumbule ukuthi kunamakhosi ala kuleli khaya inkosi uLigobe inkosi uMthambo inkosi uMakhutha nabanye ababe ngamakhosi aleli khaya nababe abafomo bey'nkosi ababekhona nginixoxele into nkosi yesizwe eyavela ngiseyongqongqoshe wezempilo ngapha enquthu saqamba ikliniki salibiza ngokuthi uthathe zakhe ekliniki inkosi eyayiqanjwe ngaleli gama yangibhalela incwadi yathi wedlomo ngeke ngize ngingene kulelwa kliniki nize nishitshe igama lalo libe igama elikahle
ngabuza ukuthi inkosi ichaza ukuthini yathi yingani lapha kungabhala ukuthi inkosi thathe zakhe eklinika kwakujule kakhulu lokho abantu bakini ngoba namanje abantu bahamba la bathene kuya kuphi na hayi ngesibhedlela kusiphi na ngiya eKing Edward yini kube lula ukuthi ungasho ukuthi ngeEdward kodwa kube lula ukuthi ngemshiyeni ungasho ukuthi ngiya ePrince Mshiyeni Hospital le nkosi uEdward yayinkulu kangaka yena yamangisi ngoba kokwenze njani tjona sihloniphe sithi ngeKing Edward mengisuke eKing Edward ngemshiyeni kodwa usho ukuthi kwakuhe omunye wengqalabutho kwakwenye iPrince ekhona eyayiphethe kwaZulu lana ke ukhona bantu bakithi inkosi yesizwe isibhedlela sashintsha igama laso sasibiza ngokuthi uKing Dinizulu sashintsha isibhedlela sasePangeni sathi uQueen Nandi oku Ndlovukazi yazalela isilo isilo ilembe ligama yamalembe khona isibhedlela sisibiza ngokuthi inkosi Albert Luthuli kungani ke ngishiya ke kubaphathi ke baphathi bezemfundo ngoba ke ngengene kakhulu lapho intolo engaba nzima ukuthi la ngezantsi kwethu liguquke leli gama kuthiwa inkosi Lugobe High School yini into enzima lapho ngoba kufanele ukuthi yena abantu bazikuthi lolugobe ubanga lugobe mhlawumbe wayishanela lapha kwaDlomo noma wayekade luse inkomo zakwaDlomo hayi